Oh! That's why the Bible said we need to be also ready at all times. Because we don't do this by ourselves. We do this. See, I'm getting ready to close. And we call that devil out, Mrs. Jackson. And the peculiar thing, I'm one of the kind of preachers, when it's your night to preach, and if you just told me to stand up there, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to stand up there. But it's your night to preach. I ain't trying to steal your song.
All right.
You enjoy it. I like the background with it. But I know you want to have a dance path. That's me, God. Because I love being in the back. I don't even talk about that today. I don't even know why I said you don't even know about the people who are tonight. I don't talk about that thing. He laid his hands on that devil and that devil stood up. And asked him, are you ready?
Yes, he did.
Because some people don't think the devil's real. He turned around and looked at me and said, yes. I'm from the hood now, and the hood is still in me. They ain't looking for it. I just got saved.
That's not right.
He's coming over and smiling. you can get out of here because you are going to go home.
It's all right.
Yeah. Yeah.